The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. The Club! From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles!
If you're just joining us, this is the WWE singles match everyone is talking about.
Yeah, the whole universe, Cole, everyone's talking about it. Man, I don't recall the last time I saw a Boston crowd amped up like this for a match.
And his opponent, accompanied by Paul Hank Mann, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I. The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate.
I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
It's go time, people.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
King, what do you have on Brock Lesnar? As we know, here in the WWE, a manager is commonplace. And in that tradition, he seems to have taken a liking to someone's services.
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys looking like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Brock Lesnar's capable of beating anyone with his freakish physique, but he's also capable of using any underhanded tactic he can think of.
Clearly taking out the arm was part of the game plan heading into this match.
I think if I had to pick two words to sum up Brock Lesnar and the attitude he brings with him into the squared circle, I'd go with intense and intensity. I mean, he's a performer who's always looking as if he's on the verge of it, exploding with rage. Now, I'm not sure what it is that's always got him so wound up, but then there's that energy in Brock Lesnar that not a lot of other superstars have.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
The damage has been done.
You know, Brock didn't get to where he is by doing things at half speed, Michael. This is a superstar who will stop at nothing to get what he wants. They don't call him the Beast Incarnate for nothing.
This type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
He's taking some offense. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point. You know, in the past few years, I think we've seen more serious injury caused by Brock Lesnar's Kimura than by any other finisher in WWE. In fact, I don't know if calling it a finisher is adequate. It's more like a mutilator. Just ask Mark Henry or even Triple H. Oh, and the knee connects. He catches him with the X handle.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. And AJ Styles is going to have to improvise. Something needs to change.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Oh, man. He really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Now momentum is in the corner of AJ Styles.
What an impact from the face buster.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
So damaging. Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the...
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
And there's the reversal.
This isn't what Brock Lesnar signed up for.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
When this guy's on, look out.
This guy's kicks are so impactful.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no.
He saw that one coming.
This might be it. Hold. Watch it.
And he powers out.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
One, two,
three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner, The Club, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.